Blackstone presents the McCaw Podcast Universe, The Fast Saga, a collection of episodes from the McCaw Podcast Universe series, hosted by Jordan Marie McCaw and Micah McCaw.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the McCaw Podcast Universe.
I'm Jordan.
I'm Micah.
And we exist to prove people wrong when they say sequels are never better than the originals.
And today is a very special day because since we started this podcast, we have had, you know, people will send us or talk to us about what they think we should cover. And that's always exciting. I like to hear what people want to do. But there's been one series that has reigned supreme and had the most requests by far. Yep. I don't even know what second place would be.
I don't know. I don't even know if we've gotten many requests for Star Wars.
We've had like virtually no Star Wars requests.
I think everyone's tired of it.
I think so.
Thankfully. Mm-hmm.
But here we go. We're jumping in to the Fast and Furious saga.
Welcome home, and, everyone.
And today you're hearing Olivia Stinton talking right now, who you may know from Salt and Pepper Podcast. You may see her walking around town. You may know her from her Instagram. But more importantly, you probably know her from our episode on Jurassic World.
Mm-hmm. Your top ranked podcast.
Yeah.
Yep.
Old timer.
I know. I'm so happy to be here. I'm very surprised that this is the number one requested series. So it's not just me who's like, hello, when are you doing it?
And what's funny is I feel like you were probably the first, like a long time ago, to talk about it.
I was gonna say that you were definitely the first.
Yeah. And very passionate about it. And it's like, well, okay, she requested it, so we have to do it someday. And then like ever since then, it's just been more and more people. And I think the big thing is it's like, you've never seen it.
Yeah.
And that's the big reason for the request, I think.
Yeah. It's just such like a hearty series. I think that's why, because it's not like three of them. It's like we've got 9, we've got, 15, 16. Like we don't know when the series is going to end. So might as well just start covering it now.
Yeah. Right. That's part of why I didn't want to start covering it. Because then there's no end.
Yeah. And they just, not to get into it, they just change so much. I haven't seen the first one in so long. And I'm like, it's a different series.
Yeah.
From one to, I think 9 is where we're at. So.
Well, there's 9 and so for the folks at home who are listening or in your car, or wherever you are, I guess doesn't mean you're home. We will be covering all 10, including Hobbs and Shaw. So it will be the full theatrical, I believe it's 8 Hobbs and Shaw, then 9.
Yeah.
So this podcast is all Fast and Furious for the next 10 weeks.
You're welcome. You asked for it.
Yeah. And I don't even think there's any other series that are going to, conflict with this. Yeah.
Wow.
Cause they moved the Doctor Strange release date. So
we usually try to break up a longer series.
Not this one though. We're putting our pedal to the metal, so to speak.
Wow. Yeah.
It's like a lot all at once, but you just have to like buckle in, be a part of the family, and just like, you just have to do it. And honestly, once you get going, I think your brain disconnects and you're in it, you know?
Yeah.
So you just gotta do it, guys.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for, is that disconnection in my brain.
I'm going to pretend like you didn't say that.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.